All right, we got plenty to get to with the weather forecast. A lot of what we're going to be focusing on over the next couple of days is increased clouds and better chances for some more showers, especially earlier in the afternoons, not later. So maybe that can help to slow down those daytime highs a little. Radar picture is clear this morning. It was clear well into the afternoon yesterday, but you see 6, 7, 8 o'clock last night, a nice scattering of showers. Of course, that doesn't do much to help calm down those temperatures, not if they get 6 hours of 95 or more first. 74 is our number this morning in Tallahassee. We're at 73 in Thomasville. It's 71, a little cooler for Valdosta. I think for most of our area today, it's going to be more about the humidity than the hot. It's still going to be plenty hot, but not like it was yesterday when we hit 96. I think today we'll keep it in the low 90s. The key, of course, going to be those showers when they get started. They should start earlier, and there should be more. It's 79 this morning in Bainbridge. It's the warm spot. We saw the 71 in Valdosta. Live Oak and Cross City also at 71. We're at 75 this morning in Quincy. Not a lot of fog. Most visibility numbers better than 6 miles. There will be more clouds developing. Can you pick up a little general counterclockwise circulation near the Gulf Coast? Yeah, that's some of that energy. And as long as we have a little bit of help upstairs, and we do now, that can get some of those clouds started earlier. It can get some of the showers going earlier, too. And they're likely going to be able to sustain themselves a little bit better. Now, listen, it's not going to be one of those days where it rains all day, every day. We're not going to have a soggy, washed-out weekend. Better chances for more scattered afternoon showers and a little bit more cloud cover to slow down those temperatures. So not as hot these next couple of days, and I do think we're going to lean towards the unsettled even to start next week. I've been watching a couple areas of really unorganized tropical weather out across the Atlantic. Nothing looked like it's turning into anything more serious, so that's always good to report. Winds on the Gulf, south and southwest today, 5 to 12, seas 2 feet or less. Another good day for the boaters, just got to dodge some of those showers. Low tides next up, 6:38 they get started. 70s this morning, quickly, like yesterday, into the 80s, and quickly, I think, again, up into the low 90s. But let's up the rain chances a little bit. Let's count on some of those showers a little earlier. It will be crazy humid again. More muggy with some lingering clouds tonight. The showers will fizzle out after sunset. And here's our extended forecast. I think the hot and humid is going to get a little bit of a break as we get a little bit more unsettled, and we can count on a few more of those summer showers, especially leaning towards the beginning of next week. Maybe we can cap those temperatures, guys, for a couple of days in the upper 80s.